السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. أنا فايز الإمارات، عمري 21 سنة من دبي، وإن شاء الله الحلم يتحقق إن أكون أول خليجي وأول إماراتي مصارع في WWE. It was an honor to actually be called up by the WWE to come and actually try out for them. It's a dream come true to be noticed by them. What took place in the first day was actually a very high intense cardio. Every time we start, we have to start with push-ups, sit-ups, squats, and set goals. For the second day, we actually had some more high intense cardio, and we actually went to an outdoor exercise course this time of the day. It was really hot. For the third day, we actually started learning how to hit the ropes and do bumps. So that's where we learned the hard stuff, where you start getting hurt and start feeling the pain on your body. Throughout the days, the pain just got progressively worse. Every time waking up in the morning, it just got worse and worse, but we just all had to keep on going. We started off with 40 people and we went down to 32 people because some people dropped out and some health reasons, people couldn't do it. But that's a significant number. I mean, 8 people dropping out in the first 2 days. That was crazy. For the fourth day, this was very exciting because we got to meet the chief branding officer, Stephanie McMahon herself, and it was a very good opportunity to showcase what we've learned over the past 3 days. There was a mass of people, media, people coming to see what the Gulf has to offer towards the WWE, and I think we did them proud. I remember watching it with my father and grandfather. Wrestling was a big thing in our family. I remember my father used to love Andre the Giant. My older brothers used to love Stone Cold and The Rock. I finally was able to do it back in 2013 or 2014, and that's when I started, and I've been doing it ever since, and I don't plan on stopping anytime soon. I'm here not only to make a name for myself as a professional wrestler, but to carry my country's name, the UAE, to a higher standard. But overall, the experience was just outstanding. I didn't want to stop, I wanted to keep on going, and that just shows my passion and drive to actually make it in this business. إن الأحلام تتحقق بالاستمرارية والإيجابية بالرغم من المصاعب التي تواجه الرياضيين. وشكراً ومع السلامة.